I have a study here. Here says, yiming, right? Destiny or fate. 二运, 三风水. Okay? 四积德, 五读书. And then 七象, 七 is the 面相. Okay? And then 8 is the 精神. Okay? 九 is networking with the right people. And 10 is self-preservation, 养生, 养生之道. Okay? I don't think it means that one is most important, two is not less important than one. Okay, I think all these are all equally important. Okay, it just says that there are 10 in the list. Understand? Not? Okay, so let's look at the next slide. So, this is Kong Zi say one. Okay, Kong Zi say we need to understand ourselves, 知命, okay, before we can make it work for us, 立命. So Confucius say, 不知命无以为君子. That means how can you not know your own life? You don't know what is going on. So you must know what is your life destiny, okay? So 不知命就不会去修命, because you don't know what's right and what's wrong in your life chart. So you don't know where to start from, how to do it. True or not? So 不修命就无法安身立业. So if you don't know your life destiny, so how are you going to achieve success? Okay? So you see, it means if we don't really understand who we really are, how can we improve and be better? Okay? Next slide. So I want to talk about the feng shui luck cycle. Okay? There are many types of feng shui. Okay? Many types of feng shui. They have like 八宅 feng shui. They have the 九星 facing. You know, all types of feng shui. Okay? So I want to talk about this one. This is called the 九星 feng shui. Okay? The feng shui. This one has a 9 period, okay, 9 period. This is called a 9 period feng shui. This one mostly govern the universe, okay, 很像很多国运, okay, 国运, 地运, 都是看这种风水的. Okay, 家的风水是家的风水, okay, so 这个是比较适合 地运的. So 国运, global universal, okay, so this feng shui says, one period, okay, there are totally nine periods, okay, so one period will govern the universe 20 years, okay, so you can see there's period 1 to 9, same like numerology, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. 1 is the beginning, 9 is always the end, the success, okay. So 1 you can see from 1864, right, to 1883, 20 years, 20年, okay? 它那个风,这个 period 1的风水, 它会顾这个20年的, okay? So, so there are 1 to 9 period, okay? So period 2 is 1884 to 1903, okay? So period 3 is 1904 to 1923, okay? And then period 3, period 4 is 1924 to 1943. Period 5 is 1944 to 1964. Okay? So, period 6 is 1964 to 1980. So, some of you are born already. Period 7. So, you may be born in period 6. Some of you may be born in period 7, right? 1984 to 2004. Okay? Or, period 8 is 2004 to 2023. Okay? 23, there's an error there. So February, period 9. You see, we are ending, we are going towards period 9 already. That means we are ending period 8. Okay, period 8, now is 2020. So left 3 more years, 我们要进去, we are going into period 9 already. Okay, so you must understand what is the impact of period 9. Period 9 is 走什么风水? Okay, 是走什么运气, 是走什么地运, you must know. Okay, because 这个 will govern us for 20 years. Okay, so next slide. So how I see the period 9. Okay, I teach you. Okay, so you can see, right? Okay, you can see from here. Okay, you can see this is period 1. Okay, period 1. 会不会太小? 会不会太小? Okay, 这个是 period 1, okay? Period 1的时候它是属水的, And period one, you can see the men are very important. Okay, because in period one, this portion of the pakwa, okay, this portion of the pakwa, it has symbolization. Okay, it has symbolization, means it's water, it's moving, so you must understand the features of water. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 我不要讲太多，我讲比较靠近的。 Okay, 我只是让你看 all the period one. So you can see period one, you can see man is in the picture one. Okay, period two is here. Period two. Period two 的时候，风水会跑来这里. So period two 是 1884 to 1903. You can see period two 的时候是 earth and mother. Okay, so you can see a lot of production this period one. 哦，是很多 很多 mother role 的东西，很多 生产啊，生很多孩子啊 ，you know the concept 啦 ，you can roughly imagine the concept of period two. Okay, so period three. Okay, this is period three. Here is period three. Okay, period three. 长子 is very important really. Okay, and a lot of this. Thunder features and so on. Okay, okay, 我讲慢慢讲，不要靠近的. Okay, so this is period four. Okay, period four, 你看啊，女孩子进来了. Okay, so the women picture the women coming really. Okay, then period five, period five 是最好的啦. Period five 是大家, everybody participates. Okay, period six. Okay, period six. Okay, I want to start from period six, period seven. Okay, 为什么？因为 my topic today is about wealth. So this is period six and seven. Okay, period six and period seven. Okay, period six 是属金的. Okay, period six 是属金的. So 属金. 属金 means what? If you want to talk about wealth, okay, 属金, period 6 is 1964, okay, see, you know, 1964 to 1983, 1984 to 2003, because period 6 and period 7 sits on a metal palace. This is a metal palace, okay, this is also a metal palace, okay, so metal palace. So metal palace means what? Metal palace means something to do with finance, right? Something to do with 金融. Okay? So you can see Warren Buffett. Warren Buffett, he started his 金融, he started his stocks and shares, okay, in this period, 1964, right? He invested, invest. Okay? So this period, if you invest in stock and shares, you can see good money. True or not? Okay? Then you also can see this youngest daughter, this chart here, this part, this metal part. Okay, you can also see singers, right? 歌星他们赚很多钱的, 因为金口而开他们唱歌嘛, right? So you can see. Okay, so also this period, 1984 to 2003, you can see youngest daughter is in the chart. That means what? 年轻的女孩子很吃香的. Okay, 这20年里面，她走这个运的时候，年轻的 ，okay, because the youngest daughter is in this chart, so 年轻的女孩子 ，okay, 她们会比较， the attention 全部都是会去那边的，所以 also， 那个时候 1984 to 2003 这个 youngest daughter you can see 很多很流行那种什么三级片这种 right because of 他们走这个 period seven, okay. So when 现在走来这里的时候, now we are at period eight. 现在我们走的是 period eight, okay. Period eight stops at 2023. Can see not 2023. So 是走什么？走土运呢? Can see not? 是走跟土运. That's why property 会赚钱。这二十年里面，你卖你的 property, 你买和卖你的 property, 你会看到钱。很好的，很好的钱 ，OK， So does it mean that property at other periods are not good? It's not good, it's still good, but I'm saying 赚钱, most wealthy. Most wealthy 的时候, 是这个 period 的时候, 是 property 是很好赚的。 Okay? 如果你不是在这个 period invest property 在别的 period, 也是会赚钱, 但是最赚钱是这个 period, period 8. So 你买股票不赚钱啊? 你在这边买股票不赚钱, 不是, 也是会赚钱, 但是这个才是赚钱的时候。 Okay, 这个时候啊, 金也可以代表是电脑, for example, 你的 computer system, hardware, computer hardware. Okay, just like me, 1980 something, 那个时候我们是做电脑的, 对吧? So 那个时候, 哇, 电脑可以赚很多钱, 因为电脑是属金属的, okay, but 我讲的电脑是它的 hardware, computer hardware. Okay, so 很发达, so we know already, oh, period 6 and period 7, OK, 金融啦, 电脑, hardware 啦, handphone 啦, 这种都是 hardware, hardware, I'm talking about hardware, OK, 金的 hardware, semiconductors, those in the semiconductors trade, they will know, OK, 这个 period 啊, 是, 哇, 他们赚很多钱的, OK, so, 因为他这个时候是走金运嘛, so, 来到 period 8的时候, 哇, 如果是投资土的东西, property的东西, 你会看到, 哇, you make a lot of money, 哦,土 also 代表 what? Also 代表肚子, OK? So 土 also 代表肚子, so you can see a lot of people, 如果你卖减肥的东西, 这些也是很好做的, from 这个 period, 如果你卖减肥的东西, right? 或者, and can you see the word younger son? Younger son means what? 小鲜肉咯, right? 现在很流行小鲜肉嘛, 哇, 以前, 以前的女孩子, right? 哦, 以前的 market, 比较流行, the men more mature, the girls are younger, the men are older, right? But now you see when we enter period 8, 这20年, 它是走 younger son 的 trend. That's why 你会看到, 诶, 男孩子很吃香, 尤其是谁? Because the chart show the younger son, can you see not? So the young men are very popular now. Right, you can see all the singer, all the 小鲜肉, right, dancing, all the young man, 哇, 每个人都喜欢, okay? 喜欢到几时? 喜欢到 2023的时候, 你就会看到那个 trend 变了, 变去什么? 变去这边, so 2024要来了, 多三年, 三年过了, February的时候, 15号的时候, 它会进 2024, So, 什么时候是, 什么东西是最赚钱? The next 20 years. Okay, here we know already, right? We know it's stock and shares, Warren Buffett. We know it's computer system. We know it's computer hardware, right? We know it's internet hardware. So, when come to here, wow, we know it's property. Wow, property 涨到很高, right? So, but when come to here, here, you have to learn here already. Because why you need to prepare for your future. Okay, and you can see there's a trend. 每次他要换 period 的时候, 通常他会有一点 problem 的, okay? 一点 problem like 什么, 像 COVID 这种, 为什么? 因为他要改朝换代了吗? 他要从 period 8, 他要 transit 去 period 9, so there's a transition period. Okay, so in this period 9, 你注意看, okay? So here says 离火, okay? 离火 means what? Means the fire element 的东西你做, 你会看到钱的, okay? Because the next 20 years trend 是走火的, 火的风水, okay? So 什么东西是火的风水? For example, like Facebook Live. 为什么 Facebook Live 是火的东西? 因为 it's social media. Everybody can come in and watch the live, right? It's not so much of hardware already. It's more of the interaction online. 它炒热它吗? You understand what I mean? So when 走金属的时候, right, like here this period, 走金属的时候, yeah, hardware 很流行, 每个人买电脑, 买电脑, 对吗? 他们买电脑回家用, 买电脑回家用, right, 学校也是, 哦, 用电脑, use computer for school, true, true or not? But when come to period 2024的时候, 是走火, so 火, we know, 火 can be all like what most of you doing, right, you're making use of the internet, the social media, Okay, social media can be Instagram live, can be LinkedIn live, YouTube live, right? Can be Facebook live, or I don't know any other live. Okay, so so 那个是属火，你可以考虑一下. Okay, so that means 以后的生意很多都是要走 online 的. Maybe school teaching 也是走火运的话，可能都是全部是 go online 的。你明白我的意思吗？ OK， 所以你想一下啊，你的 business 什么东西你可以做啊？它是可以 go online 的 ，OK， 因为 online 啊是属火 ，OK， then anything else 是代表火啊？火 also can mean 很多的意思 ，OK， 很多的意思啊，因为很多很热闹也是可以代表火 ，OK， so 火也是可以代表。什么生意啊？我想一下啊 ，cryptocurrency 也是可以代表火 ，OK？ 为什么 cryptocurrency 是可以代表火？因为 cryptocurrency 是 online 的 ，OK？ So cryptocurrency 它的以后的 money 也不是 physical 了，因为火就是什么东西都会 go online 的 ，OK？ Even like 以后我 mark exam paper 啊，应该全部都是 online 的。现在我 mark 的时候不是全部 online 的，有一些 online， 有一些没有 online 的。 OK 啊 ，examination 也是要去学校这些的 ，so by 2024 to 2040 啊，全部都是会去 online 的 ，OK， so 啊 ，cryptocurrency 也是属火 ，OK， because cryptocurrency， for what I know， cryptocurrency is the next future millionaire， OK， 因为 property 走 period 8的时候 ，property 已经走了 ，OK， 然后computer hardware system 已经走了 ，right？ 啊 ，stock and shares 已经走了 ，so the next trend 进来的是火 ，so 火的话 ，cryptocurrency 的机会是最大的 ，OK？So 我有做一些研究啊 ，I have some investigation，OK？Because I know we are going into the period 9 already，OK？And period 9 is fire，OK？So I actually wrote some books on cryptocurrency 啊，I actually do investigation，OK？ I investigate is cryptocurrency the next business trend, okay? So I have this also in Chinese, okay? If you really want to know a lot about cryptocurrency, you can consider, okay? I've also investigated because there are over 2,000 cryptocurrency in the market, okay? And 98% of the cryptocurrency is fake, or not in trend, or not profitable. Okay, that means 2,000多个 cryptocurrency in the market, less than 100个是可以看的. Okay, so I have investigated. So if you are interested to know which cryptocurrency is the for period 2024 to 2043, you can contact me or contact admin. Okay, then we will tell you. Which one is my research that I found? Okay. But anyway, what I want to tell you is, the money will also becomes fire. Okay, 就是它会变成 cryptocurrency 的。这个是那个属火的意思. Okay, so 火的意思 can also be guns, right? Be guns. Okay, so you can see wars. Okay, 打仗这种是有可能的. Okay, so very possible, very possible that China may unite Hong Kong, Taiwan, all this all under China by 2024. Okay? 很大的可能性. 为什么? 因为走火运了. 火运就是会打仗的. 你明白我的意思吗? Okay? So 火运 can also mean the quarrel will increase also. Okay? Because 火嘛, 火是 impatient. OK， 火是 impatient， 火是要快的 ，OK， 火也是会比较暴躁 ，OK， more aggressive，OK，、okay? because it's a fire element coming into period 2024 about sickness，OK，、okay? so 很多人很容易会中三高，诶，这边也是会中三高嘛，我知道，但是 2024 很厉害 ，That's what it means，OK，、okay? 来这个 property， 哇 ，property 也是很厉害。 So period 9 的时候 ，property 没有希望是吧？不是，因为火可以生土，意思是什么 ？property 还是可以赚钱，但是比较慢。That's what it means. Okay, 因为 luckily fire can grow earth. This element period 8 sits on the earth balance. So fire can still grow earth. So property 还是会赚钱，只是不会赚很多，不会很像 period 8 这样。 period 8 哇，它上来是八八八八八，哇，很恐怖的。 Okay, So those property agent or what, maybe also they have to learn to use fire element to do their business. Okay, so whatever business you are in, think of how you can incorporate fire element into your business. You can see money, okay, in 2024 to 2043. Okay, so you can see fire also represent the eyes. Okay, so 眼睛很多人会买很多眼药水。 因为有什么眼睛 actually it makes sense because why? Because 真火离火来的时候 everybody will be everything is online even money also cryptocurrency is also online okay no need to go to the bank to queue up no more this type of trend anymore already okay so everybody use cryptocurrency they just you know crypto so it means that the handphone usage the laptop usage will increase right so it can actually hurt your eyes. So, 如果你想做生意,你可以想一下,什么东西是眼睛的生意,你可以做. Okay, because 火运进来的时候, 很多人的眼睛会觉得不好的. Okay, so it will affect the eyes more. So the trend is more. Okay, just like 土的时候, when 八运走土的时候, you can see all the children all 肥肥的. All the children born this period, 万隆中肥肥的, very hard to lose weight. True or not? But we are going into period 9 already. Okay? So period 9, 三高. Okay? 三高很容易中. Okay? Number 1. Number 2, 因为火是会克金的. 火会克金. This is the 金. Right? 火是会克金的. This is the gold metal. This is the metal element. So 火是会克金的. Okay? So 火会克金, 什么意思? 就是 cough 啊 lungs you know lungs 啊像 covid 这样 lungs affect 你的 lungs 这种，所以 铁的东西、股票的东西这些都会比较 slow down 的 ，OK， 都会比较 slow down， 然后还有什么东西啊 ？OK， heart attack 也是会 increase，OK，、okay? 很容易有你会听到很容易听到很多暴毙。 Okay, 你会很容易听到，哎，哇 ，this person， you know， because fire element， 哇，它是 hit 你的 heart 的 ，okay， so 三高啦，你的 blood 啦 ，blood fluid 啦这种 ，okay， and 因为火运进来的时候，它会克金，金也是会有皮肤问题这种，所以、so、你可以想一下，哎，走这个 trend， 你可以做什么东西 ，okay， so I hope I give you some idea what kind of business trend。 you can look into, okay? You can look into online business or you can learn to convert all your business document to online, okay? Like what I'm doing, right? Go Google Form, right? Do consultation, use Zoom, okay? Mark my exam paper using my school online system, okay? So a lot of things. So you can think, how can this... even business, you can consider start accepting cryptocurrency into your business already. Like if you go to my website, you can see I accept cryptocurrency for payment. Okay, so in future, all these things, you can see all these things coming in. Okay, so 你要卖眼药水, okay, 可以, 卖眼药水可以, okay, 你要 focus 一点, maybe hard 的东西也是可以考虑, okay, 看你要怎么做。 any more other fire element have plenty, you go and research, okay? 只要是 fire element 的东西. So you can see, people becoming more aggressive in 2024, okay? So this is the west, okay? This is the south, okay? 这个 information 其实蛮 precious 的。如果你会看这个，你会赚钱的, okay? 如果你知道他走金运，你卖 computer hardware， 以前 Sim-Lim Square 对吧 ？Sim-Lim Square 很 hot 的，我们在那边赚很多钱的，因为我们在走七运，我们在走八运。OK， but 现在 六七运 ，sorry， OK， then 现在是八运，要走进去九运了， OK， so 你可以 Google 一下啊 ，fire 还有什么？ So 这个 fire element 啊，你看一下，它这个是坐在 south， 这个是坐在 north， OK， 这个是坐在 west， OK， 这个是坐在啊、east， 对吧？所以这个是 fire 来的，这个是火来的， OK， 这个火会去克这个金的。Okay, so the western, okay, western part of the world, 会比较不是很好。Okay, western part of the world, western part of the world 是哪里？美国啊。Okay, 然后木会去生火，木会去生火。Okay, 木会去生火啊 ，the eastern part of the country。所、so, 以你要做生意啊 ，Western part of the country maybe 会比较差 ，OK，Eastern、okay? part of the country or Eastern part of the world 会比较好一点 ，OK，and、okay? even 这个火生土啊，这个是 Northeast side 也是会比较好一点 ，OK， 啊，然后 North side 好不好 ？North side 是属水的，水火是相冲的 ，OK，North、okay? Korea 啊，这种就不好了。OK， 水火相冲什么意思 ？And 火是代表，打仗呢，所以你自己去想是怎么样的咯。OK， 我是 provide 你 information。OK， 把你也需要 critical thinking 了。你 yeah， you have to think also。OK， then see， see how this chart can help you。OK， see how this chart can help you。OK， so you can see 啊，这个是离火，所以我们是走。九运啊 ，I'm talking about 九运啊 ，I'm preparing you for 2024 啊 ，OK，so、okay? 这个我们是在这里 ，OK，so、okay? 中女会啊、很 popular，so 那些 middle age 的女孩子很受欢迎的 ，OK 啊，很像我们这种啊 middle age 的 ，OK， 哇、啊，很吃香 ，All right，so 头部。OK， 头部、心脏，看见了，心脏、血液 ，OK 啊，这些都是啊 ，period nine 的东西 ，OK， 所、so、以很容易，你会很容易啊，很容易听到这些东西的。哦，眼睛也是属火的 ，OK， 希望可以帮你。All right， so let's look at the this is the stuff。Okay, so this is the period 2024. 啊，你可以卖一滴乐啊，啊，眼睛啊 ，Okay, so 啊，耳朵就不大好 ，Okay, 耳朵不大好。So 你看这个是 period eight, Okay, period eight, 啊 ，period eight 的时候他走手 ，Okay, 走手的话，你看你要怎么解释咯？看这个你要怎么解释 ？Okay, 这个啊，这个是 period。Six and period seven, so period six 啊是属口，口什么意思？你唱歌你赚多钱啊？郭富城啊这些他们赚很多钱，对吗？他们唱歌啊，哇，表演啊什么哇，那个嘴巴啊赚很多钱。OK， so period six and seven, so 你看一下吧，哦，看可以帮帮你。OK， 所以啊。这个是一个，这个是 original chart， OK， 地运啊 original chart， so original 九运是坐在这边的， 2024 20 years 它是坐在这边的， OK， 这个是地运，这个是 universal original chart， 这个是天的 chart， 天盘，这个是地盘来的， OK， 所以地盘的时候九我们通常会放在中间， because 地盘是 everybody on earth， OK， so you can see 啊Earth chart 的时候 ，OK， four 也是进来了 ，so education is very important， OK， education is very important， OK， if you look at the combination 啊 ，OK， so you can see 啊 ，the nine chart period nine 里面有做一个 number four， 耶，有个四绿星跑进去了，四绿星有跑进去，这个是 original period nine 的 chart 来的。So four 它跑进去了 ，OK。So four 跑进去的时候 ，OK 四绿星进来了。So original 四是在这边嘛 original four 是在这边 ，shoot 它跑过来了。OK， so 你可以看一下 four 其实是代表什么的 ？OK， four 是代表长女 ，that means mature 的女孩子会很吃香的，因为 mature 的女孩子也跑进来了，而且 moon 可以生火。OK， 所以你可以看， 木的东西也是会赚钱。OK， wood 的东西 ，education 的东西会赚钱。所以、so, 你要开学校啊，还是你要做什么 education 的东西，你可以考虑。OK， 因为这个 four 它跑进来这个 nine 了。OK， 它的地运、天运跟地运现在坐在一起 ，when 你 combine 在一起的时候，哦，你可以看到，哎，离火宫里面做一个四绿星，所以呢，四绿 gardening。 greenery, you can see everybody is going to be green. Okay, buildings, you can see people building green buildings. Okay, 因为四绿星进来了，四绿星是属木的， so 木会进来这个九运。 Can you see it? Okay, so 你要做属木的东西也是会赚钱的。 Okay, 木的东西， helpful or not? So now you know the next 20 years, what is the business you can look for? See your comment. 哇，
来了来了，没有啊，看完那些。
给我看那个 slide。
你先看完先。嗨，周姑家。Tracy.